in custom, throw it up, and then grab with my grappling hook, and just keep on holding my grappling hook and shaking it everywhere, and it will stab and yeet people everywhere. I'm kinda in the spot, I'm kinda not. Why is it so tiny now? Stand in trick circle and pull trigger. I should be fully extending it. That should work. And I should redo the setup. It's supposed to auto set up my height by me doing that. Time to job. I already beat the game.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work.
I have job mods. I have low gravity mode and bouncing. I don't know. Yeah, I'm missing dollhouse mode before it looks like I'll fit to another one. Well, I don't know how I get that one. I did everything. Maybe do some infinite overtime? Maybe?
Hello, human! You worked the 9-to-5, but are you ready for infinite overtime?
Serious boost in bots at 20:50. Time, jobs, humans, bots. The history of jobs told through graphs. I don't think I've seen anyone look up. It's flying bot cars on me. Self-portrait of job bot. If you can dream aim it, you can do it. Job it. Now playing the human experience. Unjobable. Terrible boss 3 with vengeance. Job city. Yeah, job up to job 4. Or job hug. Hug 2. Job hugger. Job bot does American. Memoirs of job bot. Donut, cup, job museum. Directionary, more stuff. But I'm thinking store clerk.
Hello, human, and welcome to the exciting world of
overtime.
When you're ready to start, go ahead and pull the first ticket. At night, other human establishments would go into sleep mode. During that time, the convenience store would become the most
populated
social gathering spot.
That's a win.